Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. When it comes to supplicating and making dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it is important for us to use proper etiquettes and adab to supplicate and pray to Allah. For instance, when we make dua to Him, we shouldn't go directly into asking Allah for what I want or our needs and our desires. But instead, when we use proper etiquettes and adab, it is more likely and there are more chances of our dua to be accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says in a hadith, which is found in the book of Tirmidhi, he says, إِذَا صَلَّى أَحَدُكُمْ فَلْيَبْدَأْ بِتَحْمِيدِ اللَّهِ تَعَالَى وَالثَّنَاءِ عَلَيْهِ ثُمَّ لْيُصَلِّ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ ثُمَّ لْيَدْعُ بَعْدُ بِمَا شَاءُ. Reported in the book of Tirmidhi. He says that whenever any of you wants to supplicate and pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you should start by praising and glorifying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, mentioning the praise of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, mentioning the glory of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then send blessings on the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, for instance, by saying, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad, Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ali Sayyidina Muhammad. Then you may supplicate to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for whatever is it that you desire. By doing this, Allah Azza wa Jal will accept your dua and accept your supplication. And by doing this, you are using proper etiquettes, adab, and manners of making dua, and your dua will most likely be accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah Azza wa Jal to allow us to make dua to Him in a proper manner with proper etiquettes. Jazakumullahu khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.